discuss, we discussed DNA, RNA as acting as genetic material. So the next question is, which one is first genetic material, DNA or RNA? So that gives the clear answer, RNA is the first genetic material. Why? Because many metabolisms, life dependent metabolisms are supported by RNA only. It means depends on RNA only. For example, you take the RNA splicing, protein synthesis. These all are depends onto the RNA. That's why RNA is considered as the first genetic material. And when you come to the RNA is called as a ribonucleic acid. So where the RNA is present, RNA is predominantly present in cytoplasm. So many organisms, the predominant stage of the RNAs are present. So three types of the RNAs are present. Then RNA is nothing but a ribonucleic acid. Nucleic acid. It present in cytoplasm. So what is the function of RNA? So RNA involve in the protein synthesis. And it catalyzes the many metabolisms. Hence it is called as a RNA catalyst. And also called as ribozymes. It means it show the multiple functions. The major function of the RNA is involved in the protein synthesis, making of polypeptides, and also involved in the catalysis of metabolisms. So act as a RNA catalyst. Such type of RNAs are called as ribozymes. Okay, so what are the types of RNA? So basically three types of the RNAs are present. So one is mRNA, messenger RNA. Next is tRNA, transport RNA, and rRNA, ribosomal RNA. Three types of RNAs are present. So when you see the mRNA, so that is right as messenger RNA, also called as template RNA. So what is the function of it? So when you see the mRNA, the total RNA, 2 to 3% of total RNA is occupied by mRNA. And when you see the tRNA is called as transfer RNA, also called as adapter RNA, also called as soluble RNA. So the percentage of it, 10 to 20% age of total RNA it occupied. And ribosomal RNA, so this is approximately 80% occupied in total RNA. So these three types of RNAs are present in human beings, living organisms. So mRNA, when you take the mRNA, so it's said as messenger. So what is the function of mRNA? mRNA basic function is carrying of genetic information, from DNA to proteins, So what is the function of tRNA? tRNA can screen the genetic information, which is present on mRNA, and also it carry the amino acids towards the protein synthesis machinery. And what is the ribosomal RNA function? Means it catalyzes the translation procedure. Translation procedure. So these three enzymes, sorry, these three RNAs collectively work for the protein synthesis. So where they are produced means mRNA and also tRNA both are produced in nucleus. Whereas rRNA is produced in nucleolar organization. Okay, so three types of the RNAs.